Don't hit curves.
2010 Mustang GT convertible. And this is what happens when you hit a curve. Well, I don't know what he did, but he hit something really hard. And that's a solid rear end on this car.
Whatever he did, he really nailed it.
Don't hit the curve, folks, or potholes, they're dangerous. This is going to be an expensive repair.